Only our cameras are there. A limousine lost, now found, and the young suspects facing a night in handcuffs. Good evening, everybody. I'm Wendy Bell. Andrew Stocky has the night off tonight. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Hyde live with the story you're going to see only here. Ari.
Yeah, and those three suspects spent a lot of their night here at the Zone 1 police station here on the north side. They left a short time ago. They were in handcuffs and also in a lot of trouble. The three girls are all juveniles, so we are not naming them, nor are we showing their faces. But police say they stole the limousine Wednesday morning and used it to escape from a juvenile detention center, the Mars Home for Youth. There were six people in all involved in the escape, four girls, two boys. Police say they called for a taxi and the limo showed up. The driver loaded up their bags, but demanded cash first.
Unfortunately, they only had $19 on them. The fare was a little more than $19. So the driver said, I'm sorry, you know, I can't take you without money up front.
But when the driver got out to unload the bags, the kids locked the doors and took off, beginning a day-long hunt. The limo was found around 6 o'clock tonight, parked outside Oliver High School on the north side. Officers started searching for the teens and found the three girls walking on nearby Staten Street. City police tell me the girls did not struggle and, in fact, seemed like they were tired of running. Tonight, they're back in custody and could face a long list of charges.
Well, there's theft of a vehicle, receiving stolen property. We had the problem at the children's home with they had set a fire in there that we believe is a diversion to escape. So we've got risking catastrophe, arson.
Now, I mentioned there were six suspects total. You're the three girls who were brought here to the Zone 1 police station. And police here tell me that they are hearing that a fourth suspect, one of the boys, has also been picked up tonight, but that has not been confirmed. But that leaves still one boy and one girl still on the loose. We're live tonight on the north side. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.